Personal log, supplemental. Odo continues to search for new information about Fenna. In the meantime, Professor Sayatek has invited me and the senior staff to dinner aboard the Prometheus.
A great terraformer needs the green thumb of a gardener, the eye of a painter, and the soul of a poet. And of course, it doesn't hurt to be a raging egomaniac.
Which makes you eminently qualified.
Of course.
Terraforming is amazing enough, but I don't understand how you intend to reignite a dead sun.
Basically, I'll use a remote-piloted shuttle pod to deliver protomatter into the dead star. Now, this will cause a cascade effect, which will transform the star's carbon and oxygen into elemental hydrogen. And then we just stand back and watch the fireworks.
Of course, if it doesn't work, it might be the last thing we ever see.
Oh, calm down, Lieutenant. Nothing of worth was ever created by a pessimist.
I don't know about that. Van Gogh, Beckett, Iraqa. I wouldn't exactly call them optimists.
Precisely, and look at their work. Dark and dreary and dismal. Art should be an affirmation of life. For example, take my own work in the field.
I once saw an exhibit of your paintings at the Central Gallery on Legobis 10. They certainly were memorable. I don't think I've ever seen such huge canvases.
Doctor, nobody ever accused me of understatement.
Certainly not anyone who's ever read your autobiography.
9 volumes and counting. You know, I always said I wanted to write as many books as I've had marriages. which reminds me. Wait till you taste the food my wife has created for you. None of that replicated nonsense you're used to. No, no, no. Every dish was prepared entirely by Nadelle's own sweet hands.
I can't wait to meet her.
And so you shall. She should be just about ready. I'll go and get her.
Commander, do you think he'd notice if we weren't here when he got back?
Don't even think about it, Major. I've had dinner with about 24 Bajoran ministers. I think you owe me this one. Besides, Sayatek is one of the Federation's greatest minds.
I know. He told me.
Well, I, for one, find him remarkably entertaining.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like you to meet my wife and my inspiration, Nadelle.
Now we have something to talk about.